The Denver Zoo needs help naming this new two-toed sloth. The little guy was born on April the 11th. The choice of names was narrowed down to three, all Star Wars related. You can go with Wookiee, Lando, or Kylo. Voting is open now through June the 9th. We have details on how to vote in our CBS Denver article. The winning name will be announced in a newsletter on June the 14th. Curtis Silva covering Colorado First.